Do you know some places that are true and not true in the book?
Well, pretty much everything that Mrs. Basil E. Frankweiler talks about in the book, we have something here at the museum that's very similar to it.
Claudia looked as satisfied as the bronze statue of the Egyptian cat she was standing near.
And then look at the tiny whiskers in the front.
Whoa, yeah. I think it's a book about bravery and how they were so brave to run away to a place that they never went before.